Hey, everybody. Welcome back. All right. Climb, climb, climb. Charging with the soldiers.
The tunnel should be just ahead. The path to the temple lies just beyond it.
What manner of tunnel is this? A mine?
Part of an old mining complex. These mountains are full of such paths.
And your missing soldiers are in there somewhere?
Along with whatever has detained them.
We shall see soon enough.
We'll kick some ass soon enough. Come here. Getting such heavy frame loss. I know my computer can handle it.
Someone help. Die.
The hell was that? I got boodle-boomed. Nothing in here? Alright. Demon scum. Apparently that's not a door. Yeah, I did hear of some performance issues with the game. But... worst comes to worst, I may drop quality. Again, though, I think my computer... I have a pretty beefy, solid computer. Wait, this is where I came from, isn't it? Ha! Alright. Did I go the wrong way? I don't think so. Oh, wow. Did I not even see... I'm blind. Welcome back to another Toegoff LP. Oh wow, that's a hell of a barrel! Hello, loot. Can't be missing you, can I? Take money? Take money? Alright. More goats to jizz! Kamehameha! I'm not a big fan of the potion doing an instant heal. I kind of like that little bit over time. I'm just gonna hold up. There we go. Cool. Pick that up. What do you got? Spirit essence. Alright, nothing great, but... blue vitriol. Okay. Is it for crafting? I guess we'll find out, won't we?
Yes, we found the soldiers.
That cannot be all of them.
So the others could be holed up ahead.
Our priority must be the breach. Unless we seal it soon, no one is safe.
I'm leaving that to our elven friend here.
Don't worry, guy. These bastards would stop. There we go. And BAM! Kinda let him get. Wow! Demon models. Pretty sweet. I missed. It's alright.
Sealed, as before. You are becoming quite proficient at this.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
Thank the Maker you finally arrived, Lady Cassandra. I don't think we could have held out much longer.
Thank our prisoner, Lieutenant. He insisted we come this way.
The prisoner? Then you...
Closing rifts and saving soldiers. It's what I do.
Then you have my sincere gratitude.
The way into the valley behind us is clear for the moment. Go, while you still can.
At once. Quickly, let's move!
The path ahead appears to be clear of demons as well.
Let's hurry before that changes.
Moving out!
Down the ladder. That's the way to the temple.
I guess we should climb down versus jumping down. I guess if it would let me climb down. Oh god! Oh god, frame boss! That's all right. You know what?
So
Toegoff the Berserker.
Holes in the Fade don't just accidentally happen, right?
If enough magic is brought to bear, it is possible.
But there are easier ways to make things explode.
That is true.
We will consider how this happened once the immediate danger is past.
Sorry, I was just swinging at the snow. Looking for herbs. Whee! Oh wow, really? I took damage from that? Oh, God, it's gonna be a long game.
The Temple of Sacred Ashes.
What's left of it?
That is where you walked out of the Fade, and our soldiers found you. They
the
say
that?
A woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was.
Morrigan? I said armor. It's nice that they actually let you do weapons and armor again. Sort of. Like, I really did kind of like when there were more choices for armor. I guess that's been one of my complaints. It seems like in more modern games, you get less choices. Like, you'd expect there to be more choices for, you know, as the games get more modern, you expect more choices. But, that's alright.
You're here.
Hi.
Thank you. Liliana, have your men take up positions around the temple.
I know you.
This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
Getting some massive frame loss.
I'm assuming you have a plan to get me up there.
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down, and be careful.
You'd be surprised my computer couldn't handle this. It may be because I'm recording and it's not getting along with it. I think anyone who does any recording or anything knows that the strain that recording puts on your computer, it does put a tremendous strain on your computer. Not that that's really an excuse, but, you know, it's the excuse. Find a way down. Fuck it.
How is the owl?
Sorry, I found it easier to jump.
Called out to you, but
oh, geez,
what's going on here?
Run while you can! Hold them!
We have an intruder. Slay the elf.
You were there. Who attacked? And the divine is she? Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't remember.
Echoes of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed. Albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened, and then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons! Stand ready!
Oh, we got this. So I'm opening the rift so I can close the rift. Oh! Well. The spider I thought I saw in the beginning is apparently an ogre spider. An ogre... Sproger?
No!
Sproger! I'll try dropping the graphics level after the next video, folks, and see if that doesn't resolve this a little bit.
We must strip its defenses. Wear it down.
That doesn't seem to be working. Oh, God. You know what? I got plenty of potions.
Quickly! Disrupt the rift!
Oh! Okay, now we can hurt him. Okay, it's still disrupted, but he's just awake now. Come on. You're not gonna hit me? Alright, he's not gonna hit me. Alright, that didn't work. Get the hell away from it. Guys, protect your Toegoff. Get out of here. Fucking demon. You should. You should absolutely fall back. Ow, 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 ow. It's probably not good that we're almost out of potions. Oh, nope, there goes our mage. Come here, buddy. Let's get you back on your feet. There you go, do some work. Oh god! Shit. Break the rift? What are you shooting at? The fuck are you shooting at? Alright, it's gonna be up to Toegoff. Ow! Oh god! I'm getting deja vu. Running in circles. Everybody keep plinking away, please. Just keep plinking away. Ow! Dead son of a bitch. Alright. Varys. Go get Solas up, please. Go revive him. Meanwhile, running! Running! Oh, shit. Okay, run, 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 run! Cassandra! Cassandra, why are you not? Get her up! Okay, well, nuts to you. And someone texted me. Alright, let's back out, back out, back out. All right. And give him the old one too.
The demon is vulnerable. Now.
Ow! Neither one of them wants to hit me. Oh god! Come on, get him up! Get him up! All right, Toegoff. All right. I'm trying to get that lesser demon. Come on, get out of there. What are you doing? Please. Half-life. Come on. Go. Why can't I? All right, apparently I don't want to heal him. Oh, run! All right, back in. Don't use all my potions, woman. Come on. Ha ha! One step ahead. Why? Damn it. God, my party of badly beaten and broken. So help him, woman. Oh god, damn it. All right, folks, well, I'm going to cut off here, and we'll see if we can get him on the next time. As always, thanks for watching. Tune in the next. Thanks for watching, everybody.